start show these energy centers, you will come to know the different names, chakras and all that. Basically, these energy centers are the doors for the energy to enter in your body.
Now you see, I have explained to you that color is the basic thing, color energy is the basic thing which is falling down and causing the problem. But now you leave this thing here, we discuss in this way, what are the factors affecting our head? We can distribute these factors in two heads. The first is internal, and in the internal, color raises energy in the body, intense anger, frustration, suppressed feeling, worry, jealousy, failure, etc. These are the factors that we flow. Basically, color energy, we have already discussed it. And other factors, you can... So, other factors, of course, then you have to control yourself. If suppose you are having tension, to release it, you have to open yourself, discuss with your family members, with friends and all such persons, in the same way, anger. Don't shout in such a way so that it gives you a blow on the heart, because in this particular action, your this Surya Chakra is damaged very badly. It may cause heart attack. It may, even the person may die instantaneously. You might have received such cases to that particular certificate. So much happiness. In the same way, happiness also. Sometimes, at least I have listened one day, person became so much happy after listening a very good news. So all such things are internal and you have to control. Now how to control that, you have to manage yourself. You have to keep yourself. The other is the external factor. Germs, virus, infected food, food deficiency, dirty environment, less water intake, no exercise, small overconsumption, etc. These are the external factors. They are also influencing health, basically. If you see final effect of these all the things, it is on the color, energy. And you have to avoid these external factors. It is in your hand to do so. Okay? Now next. You see, it is a natural and holistic treatment.
Does not have any side effect, and the effect in positive direction is almost permanent. Once a problem is removed, it will not appear again so easily. At least in my 40 years of working life in this particular field, no patient has come back to me to say that it has recurred. Whether it is migraine, it is arthritis, spondylitis, or whatsoever it may be. We will discuss about the diseases later on. Now here is a indicative list. The first line, if you see, insomnia, depression, tension, mental instability, migraine, epilepsy, Parkinson's disease, Alzheimer's, etc. These all are related to the brain. If you ask somebody or to a physician, why such diseases are taking place, I feel he will not feel convenient to reply, because there is no reply with them. It is neither because of the bacteria nor because of the viral infection or something like that. But you should understand that these all diseases are due to deficiency of light blue color. If medicines made out of that are used in a particular fashion, these all diseases will disappear. I have treated number of patients of these all the diseases. They became all right. For example, depression, tension, this all 2 weeks time, migraine 2 weeks time, epilepsy about 2 weeks time, Parkinson will take time. I don't know how much time it may take, because I have treated about more than half a dozen patients, but every patient took a different time. So I am not in a position to say whether it will be treated within 15 days or in 3 months, 4 months or whatsoever. Depends upon the person to person, because you see, our individual body is not same. They are different. So response from the body is different. Like that, in this particular case, it is difficult for me to give the time. But all other things, yes, I can say that within a month's time they will be treated forever. Paralytic effect, I have treated, it took about 4 months time. That we will come later on to the paralytic effect. Depression, etc., it is a matter of few weeks, 2-3 weeks, that's all. We are discussing first group. Then you come to sinus problem, asthma, problems related to bronchi, trachea and lungs. You see, sinus is the first thing, then it increases and goes ultimately to the lungs, and asthma takes place. I feel that in the modern medicine there is no remedy for that, but in our color ray therapy, it is very easy to solve this problem. If you use brown to red color, you see, I am giving range, not a particular thing, because color we have to select as per age of the patient. If suppose a child of 10 years old is there, probably the orange color will be all right. A person like me, having age of more than 65 years, even sometimes red color or mixed with brown color or something like that we have to use. And only this much portion is to be smeared with the medicine. Hardly few drops of medicines are required to smear it. Rub it for 15 minutes. I can assure you within maximum 2 weeks time, sinus problem will be over. And if person is having asthma also, then you have to use similar type of medicines, but you have to rub on the backside just behind the lungs. And if 4 weeks time is the course time, this is sufficient to solve your problem. Kitna bhi strong asthma hone dijiye, those who are taking even inhaler, I can guarantee that within a month's time they will be settled down. There is no reason. Because with the age, we will choose correct medicine. The strength means energy of the medicine in such a way it will be solved. Okay? Then we come to spondylitis, osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, sciatica pain, disabled knee joint, backache, etc. Now you see, you come to sciatica pain, this and backache, etc. Pardon? You see, sometimes lower back, this pain starts right from this point, it goes straight like this. It is very painful condition. This basically sciatic nerve is having problem, and that pain is known as sciatica. Correct? So, and if you go to hospital, they will put you on traction, but it is very bad thing. Traction, I never recommend. It is We practically nark. Person will like to die rather than going to a traction condition. So this can be treated within 10 days. Now backache, etc., 2 weeks, 3 weeks maximum. Then we come to arthritis.